Puyi became the Emperor of China at 2 years old. He grew up in the Forbidden City, living a life of luxury. He was treated like a god. But in 1912, after more than 2,000 years of the Chinese Empire, he was forced to abdicate by the Communist Party. Soon, he was imprisoned and had to learn basic skills on his own, like brushing his teeth. After 10 years in imprisonment, he became a normal citizen without any royal privileges. He got a job as a gardener and died in 1967.